Guys, I'm here with Justin Bieber today, and today we're going to see what do people think about Justin Bieber. What do you guys think about Justin Bieber?
I love Justin Bieber.
I will always have a special spot in my heart for him.
I got in a bullying fight with this girl when I was in fifth grade because we fought over who was a bigger Justin Bieber fan.
You bullied people because you were a bigger fan of Justin?
Yeah, and now the girl's my best friend now. Her name's Olivia Conkle.
Well, you're going to have to bully her again because you're going to have to show her that you just met Justin. What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Oh, so I love him. I wanted to marry him, honestly. I'm sad. I'm honestly sad about Haley. It's okay though.
You want to marry me?
I'm actually gonna shit myself right now.
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber's crazy.
He went like this. I thought you wanted to kick his ass.
Oh, no.
Because if you wanted to kick his ass, he'd probably put up a fight.
Fight.
What the fuck? No! Oh, my God.
What would you say to him?
I would say shave.
Shave?
Yeah.
Justin, you hear that? You gotta shave?
My mustache.
Oh, my God.
Throw it out.
Oh, my God. Crush on him? No, how can you not?
Yeah, he is very adorable.
Yeah.
Justin, you are cute. Is he cute in person?
Yes.
Have you met Justin?
I actually did meet Justin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he wasn't very talkative though.
Really? Well, maybe
he'll be more talkative this time.
Oh my god!
I've looked up to you so much.
Wow, it's like he proposed to you.
If you could tell him one thing, what would you tell him?
There's no fucking way he's behind me right now.
He's behind you.
Dude, no way.
Get the fuck out of here.
How'd you know that he was behind you?
Because you're fucking David Dobrik. This is a fucking video.
What do you think about Justin Bieber?
Oh my god, love him, but Yummy is just like not it. It's not that good.
It's not it!
Oh my god, it's not it!
Oh my god!
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh my god, I love you. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Okay, Yummy's good. I turned my mind.
Got that Yummy.
Have you guys heard the song yet? Yummy?
Yeah!
Can you sing it?
Yeah!
Yeah, you got that Yummy.
Doing today, Susie?
We're on a tour bus, and it's actually been my dream to be on a tour bus for such a long time.
No, not that. We're picking up Charlie Puth and Wayne Brady. Not completing Susie's make-a-wish.
You just want attention. You don't want more. Maybe you just see the darkness.
Charlie, sometimes it looks like you're forgetting your own lyrics.
I am forgetting my own lyrics.
Oh, I'm hanging in a van.
YouTubers.
In a van.
With YouTubers.
My life didn't go according to plan.
And so that's why you're here with this black man. I'm in a van, I've got 6 Emmys and numerous awards. And I've been on Broadway and I've done world tours.
Oh, I'm 5 times Grammy nominated.
What's your name?
James.
Brother, you're blocking traffic.
I don't care.
This brother, he doesn't care. That's it. Black man behind the wheel of a bus, blocking traffic.
Oh, his skin is chocolate and so dark. He's sitting in the front of the bus. Thank God for Rosa Parks.
Have you had a crush on Natalie?
No, never.
He's been really wrong in Natalie. He has visions of them together and he likes it when she dances. Even right now, oh, he's getting happy because he's wearing shorts. I see up his pants.
Charlie and Aaron behind you are, they're really good friends, but people think they're lesbians.
Oh, you're not.
We are the world.
Mm-hmm.
He hangs with children.
If this nigga run up on me, big guards, they get the banging out. Bounce out on this nigga, big whiff, they get the swinging.
What?
Okay, we gotta stop for a second. Sorry. Question, I've always wanted to ask cats that rap this fact. Not knowing your life story, have you ever really banged on a nigga you...
I got
you
shot. Was,
you got shot. Well, here's the microphone.
A lot of you guys have been asking for more porn stars in the vlog.
really?
So today we're going to visit a porn star, Emily Willis.
I don't think anyone's been actually asking that,
Dave. There's a good chance that not too many people have been asking, and this is kind of something for me. You guys get the cars, let me have my moment.
Hi, this is like those pickup scenes.
You needed a ride somewhere?
I've been a fan for 7 months.
Have you really? Watch my work?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Am I allowed to drool on camera?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not allowed to drool in the pornos. In temporary,
what?
Like,
what the fuck?
Yeah, you can drool here. You just can't fuck here.
Are you sure?
And are you like super? Have you always been
super? Have you ever been surprised with a Lamborghini?
I do like guys that have drones too.
If you have like seven.
You have a drone? You borrow drones.
Yeah, I don't have a drone, but I'll buy a couple.
Anytime anybody has a drone on set, I'm like, damn, I really want to fuck him.
Really?
Why?
That's all it fucking takes is a drone.
Natalie's putting in an order for a drone right now. Oh look, it's right here.
Have you ever done stuck porn?
What the fuck is that?
You've never done stuck porn?
You know what stuck porn is.
It's Jason's favorite.
No, is that when like the girl's like stuck somewhere? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did this scene where I was like stuck in the washer.
In the washer.
That's the worst when that happens. I get stuck in the washer all the time. And then somebody comes and fucks you. It's so rude.
This video of her being stuck in the washer has 44.8 million views.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's more than your breakup video.
I think they're gonna start shooting soon. Jason, you're killing it.
The woman that just like, I used to babysit for her little girl for 5 years, just texted me, "Hi darling, how you doing?"
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm here.
Jay, get out of the shot.
That's actually how a lot of scenes start.
Jay, are you the sexy pool boy? You girls want any snacks?
My guys are definitely starting right now.
I'm here with Stas and Kylie. Stop it. And today we're gonna find out what people think of Kylie Jenner.
We're on our way to the mall. Kylie forgot her purse and her wallet at home.
My purse and my wallet.
So once again, she wants us to pay for it.
Always!
I saw you own 27 cars.
It's a problem.
I pulled up to Kylie's house with Stas, and I'm like, to Stas, I'm like, oh my god, she has so many people over, I'm so nervous. And Stas is like, no, those are just her cars.
Kylie's going to hide in the back.
My ass in the...
That's my thumbnail. Me and Kylie's ass.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Pretty good.
Who's your favorite out of the sisters?
Chloe.
Chloe.
Yeah.
That sucks, dude.
I think she is.
Because Kylie's here and Chloe's not.
I was just about to say my favorite.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Kylie Jenner, she's an influencer. She's a trendsetter.
Are you a fan of the stuff she makes?
Like makeup?
Mm-hmm.
Love.
You should congratulate Kylie.
Congratulations,
no,
Kylie.
No, she's right
thank
here.
Thank you. Bro, you're fucking kidding me. What the fuck? No! I love you. Like, I dead ass love her, bro.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
I like Kylie.
Yeah?
I like Kylie. Yeah, I think she just became the youngest...
Billionaire.
Yeah, billionaire.
What would you say to her if you ever saw her?
Probably the first thing I do is ask for a picture.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ask her.
Hi, Kylie, can I have a picture with you?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Where did you just come from?
Wait, this? No.
How do you feel about Kylie Jenner?
Where's Kylie, actually?
It's hard to not Kylie, because she's killing
it. Murdering your own parents?
She murdered her own parents?
Smashed her own parents, bro.
Are we talking about the right Kylie?
Kylie Jenner, right?
Yeah.
Bro, she has more money than her own parents? How's that even possible?
Oh, murdered, like...
Murdered, like, we murdered that murder.
Because Kylie, you didn't kill your parents, right?
Nah, hell no.
We did not kill my parents.
Whoa, what the fuck? No shit.
Real shit.
Do your thing, man. I ain't gonna lie, looking at you straight up now, I was like, damn, real shit?
What?
You fucking fire. Oh god, I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? I can't count.
I think we have to kick you out because I think I'm fucking high.
I'm faded as hell. Hey, you know I do smoke gas though, so you can never cap. Hey, follow me on Instagram.
Like music?
Yeah, kind of.
What the fuck you just played, bro?
Okay, I'm pulling the car over, guys.
Oh,
Oh God, what's going on?
Is everybody okay? Is everybody okay?
Yes, what the
guys, fuck? What's going on?
Why were you stalking? Okay,
Kendall Jenner DM'd me.
Shut up.
Swear
no,
to God.
She didn't.
I swear to God.
Let me see.
What did you say?
I don't know, I haven't opened it yet.
Wait, what?
Why did she
open
DM
it.
You?
I don't know.
Open it.
Click it.
I'm scared.
Open it.
What is it? What is it?
We love you. Can we all be friends?
What?
Oh yes! My God!
What? Am I hanging out with you guys?
No, David, come back! We need you!
What's up, guys? So it's Zane's birthday today, so we're gonna throw him a little birthday surprise. And in order to do that, we're gonna need help from our new friends. All right, new friends, go. Hi, new friends.
We had less than 4 hours to plan a surprise birthday party for Zane, and at the top of his wish list was a mechanical bull and a wedding cake. So we had to try our best.
We got it. We got the bull, guys.
We got the bull.
And of course, we couldn't forget the mariachi band standing outside, ready to surprise Zane after his birthday dinner.
Zane with all the girls.
How are you? Happy 26th birthday. I got you something. You ready?
Oh, it's a mariachi band!
Listos, cabrones?
Listos!
Yes!
Uno!
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 Dos!
Dos! Tres!
We gotta get on that party bus.
What party? Oh my God, no! Where are we going?
Used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light? Stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what
is wrong, on
cover his eyes. I'm breathing so hard, like I can't fucking breathe right now. We're all here to celebrate your birthday.
Dude, I feel like we're in the middle of nowhere. I really don't.
We just hit you with a bat.
It smells like David's house.
What does that mean? We've all gathered here for your birthday.
This is your
You're really nervous. All right, go for it.
Surprise!
Oh my God!
She's literally right. She's right behind me right now. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Holy shit. Hi, good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you?
I'm 25.
Whoa.
I looked how old you are up. I already know. I Googled you.
I'm 22.
You're 22.
You Googled me?
Yeah.
Whoa. When's the last time you saw Josh? I'm getting right into it.
I haven't seen Josh in 4 years, 5 years.
Holy shit! What?
Yeah.
He's a lot skinnier, did you know?
I know that.
Have you ever seen any of my videos at all?
Yes, I have. I know you give people cars.
Sometimes. Do you want one? I'll get you one right now.
We're gonna see Josh today. He doesn't know you're here. You haven't texted him?
Nope. I don't have his number.
You don't have his number.
I don't know if you saw, but in my last video, I was asking Josh how to text you.
What do you mean?
I was like, I want to DM Miranda Cosgrove. Like, I want to get her in a video. What do I say?
I thought what you said was great.
What did I say?
Hi.
How's Gibby?
He's great. He's doing really well.
Yeah. Wow, how am I so calm right now? I'm like having a serious conversation with you and it doesn't look like I'm fucking shitting bricks.
Why were you such an asshole to Josh?
I don't know. I'm an asshole.
All right, close your eyes.
They're fucking closed, David.
All right, you ready? Okay, cool. Matt, move the sign. Surprise.
Oh my God!
I thought it was Natalie! And I looked there, I'm like, cool, Natalie, where's the surprise?
I'm more excited that you were in School of Rock than Drake and Josh.
I know, that's what I was like, thinking about. All I wanted to do was talk about School of Rock. Like,
if she asks for it, give her my number. Okay.
Are you being serious?
Yeah. I'll take her out for dinner.
He comes out, he goes, I'm gonna date Miranda Cosgrove. I looked at him, I was like,
the guy you met, Matt, he has like a little bit of a crush on you.
He was really cute and nice.
Oh, you like him? He said if you want his number, I should give it to you.
I will take his number.
Really?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, sure.
Should I go tell him?
Okay.
Matt, hold on!
Matt. She said she'd take your number.
Really?
Yeah.
You have my number.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool. Give it to me.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I told you she'd take this.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, don't do that.
I want to give you something real quick. Is that okay?
Good, I love things.
You sure? What if it's a bad thing?
No. Damn it. I forgot who you were for a second.
I have to put headphones on you so you don't hear anything.
No. I don't want to meet a jaguar in person.
Surprise!
A snake in a box is still a snake. Oh, for real?
It's for your little baby.
That's so nice. Thank you.
You like it?
I feel like there's a catch coming.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
It's actually not from me. It's from your sister.
Yes. She's behind me.
Come out.
Yes.
Oh my God.
You're a sick bastard.
How are you doing?
Oh my God.
This is unbelievable.
This is like both of my worlds colliding.
You look good, boob.
Oh.
Why do you look like a grown-up? This is weird. I'm having like a very brotherly moment.
Put some clothes on.
Don't film her like that, David.
It's good to see you.
You too.
Sorry I didn't invite you to my wedding. Thanks for not tweeting about it.
I got one more gift for you.
Come on.
Oh.
It's a box.
We're at the Golden Globes.
It has to be more
the
respect.
Golden what? The Golden
Globes. Nobody gives a fuck about actors. It's about YouTubers, baby.
Do not put that in.
Oh my God! The woman that was all over Todd is Paris Hilton's mom.
No.
Yes.
The woman that was all over you at the party is Paris Hilton's mom.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Yes, that's why she looks so familiar.
Oh my God. I grab her hair. I'm like, take your picture.
Zane, big day.
Here we go. Go, go, go.
Bye, Zane day.
Jeez, holy shit.
What is this?
That's the Pope.
Isn't that supposed to be on the, like, the dashboard?
No, no, I'm not that religious.
I have my own bobblehead.
You do?
I had to pose for it, too.
Really?
Yeah, I spent 4 hours in a room just... Well,
guys, this is Howie Mandel.
Oh, they don't know who I am.
He's the host of Deal or No Deal, my fourth favorite judge on America's Got Talent, and overall, a really, really cool dude. I Googled you yesterday.
Oh, wow, so you're a big fan.
I found out you're worth $40 million.
Am I?
Yeah. You don't think that's crazy?
I didn't know that's what I'm worth. I don't think about money. Well, just to prove it?
Yeah.
I'm doing this stupid thing. Who carries an interim driver's license?
I thought this was my registration.
Your middle name is Julian.
Ouch!
I love that. Julian.
Can I ask about the germ thing? Since when were you so afraid of germs?
I can't remember it not being afraid. I just can't shake hands. I'm medicated. I haven't shaken a hand in about 10 years.
Congratulations. Howie, we gotta wrap things up.
Thank God.
Can we touch up on one thing?
Because no touching.
No touch. So you get $700,000 an episode for America's Got Talent.
Do I? Oh my God.
That can't be true.
You know what I just realized? I make so much money and I'm so successful, there's no reason for me to spend any more time here.
Hi, Jennifer, this is David Dobrik.
Hi, I'm Gregory.
What's up, guys? I'm David Dobrik, and today I'm here with Jennifer Lopez, or J-Lo. I still haven't asked her what I can call it. What can I call you, J-Lo?
You can call me Jennifer.
Jennifer, it's on her earring. Today we're going to be doing the Fear Box Challenge. move your right.
Ew. It's just a plate of bananas.
We gotta start off slow.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
I don't feel anything yet.
It's Mary.
Is it a doll?
That hair is not alive. I know.
You know what? I wouldn't disagree with you. It's definitely been through a lot.
But I already touched it. Why do I have to touch it more?
Because you have to guess what it is.
This is all you. I'm not touching
it. I don't touch it. I don't.
It's gross. It. Probably really stinky too.
It's my friend's mom.
What? I'm sorry. I spilled your hair on your head.
Evil and cruel person.
I brought you guys together. Don't say that.
Oh my God.
I'm so happy for your relationship.
Thank you.
I'm happy
thank
for
you.
Your
thank you.
Nobody deserves it more than you do.
You are so you sweet. Thank you.
You work so hard.
You're gonna make me cry, stop.
I told you I'd make you cry.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, so if you watch my vlogs, you know that I love two things. And that's blindfolding my friends and putting animals on top of them. And then there's my crazy obsession with Drake and Josh. I've been begging Josh to have him come over with Drake, and it finally happened. And this is the footage of how all my dreams came true.
I have a pretty important surprise for David.
It's gonna take some time.
How do I have your camera?
Josh asked to borrow it. That's how you have my camera.
What's going on?
Oh my God, my heart's like sinking to my stomach.
Let's relieve some stress.
Oh no! Man, I knew a time like this would happen.
What am I doing? You're gonna be doing exactly what we need you to do. On the floor, blindfolded. Think of everything you've done,
put all that together, and it might equal to this.
Hey, but it was just all a joke, you know?
Hey, Jason, we were just kidding around, right?
You're going down, you fucking devil.
You know what? No, let's put him in the bathtub.
No!
Yeah, let's go.
Listen, I'll never do this ever again.
No.
Is it a brand new car? I don't know why, but I have a feeling it's a brand new car.
We don't make money like you. Oh,
okay.
It's a brand new bike.
I'll take it.
I don't like this at all.
Yeah, I don't either.
I don't like to see David go through
this. I like it.
Don't hurt my boss! I'll do it more! Do it to me!
Blindfold the shit out of me, Josh!
Oh my God!
I give you a little backstory about David Dobrik. He thinks we're gonna get him back right now, but I'm actually giving him the greatest gift of his life, because while he's a bad person, he helps all our careers. He gets followers out of this thing. Yeah. How far we've fallen. Hey, remember when we had a TV show on, like, television?
Yeah.
That was great.
What was that?
Okay.
I never thought that it'd be so simple, but... I told Josh he was a dick for not inviting you to the wedding. Oh man, it's the best day of my life.
So what scenes do you want to see?
Dude, this is so cool, get this. Alright, well guys, here you have it. Drake and Josh are gonna come back for another season.
What?
Exclusively on my channel.
On the set of Fuller House.
Ooh, so LA.
Made it, Josh!
I told you I'm a working actor!
Aren't you here visiting John?
Yeah.
No way! John Stamos!
Uncle Jesse!
Yes, David?
I just got dumped.
Oh, David. This happens, I mean... Hearts get broken. I mean, when I was your age, I got a broken heart too. I got dumped.
You got dumped too?
No.
Who's laughing? Who is that?
It's okay that you got a broken heart, David, because it means that you have a heart and you're not a heartless guy. You are a sensitive man.
Mom, Dad, Megan! Oh God, I'm on the wrong show.
Drake!
Word down the street is you have a little birthday surprise for me.
The street is right.
Is it scary?
To me it was.
What does that mean?
I know.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Happy birthday, Dave! I'm gonna call you Helen. Is that okay? I have goosebumps.
Are you guys here to talk Drake and Josh reunion? How was Josh's wedding?
Oh yeah.
I'm happy he found love, and I didn't have to be there. I'm just happy he found someone that loves him.
Well, tell Drake that.
Yeah. How is it being with your past employee? For my birthday.
Yes.
Can you give me a famous Helen catchphrase?
Yeah. That is not my job.
Yes.
That is not my job.
You don't do it right.